for and you got it. It's the return of Lunchtime Attack. It's Lunchtime Attack 24 minutes. And here comes the Batman scene.
Alright guys, Zachman18 here. Welcome back to TZM TV Channel 18. Once again, the lighting is bad in here on this camera. But anyways, welcome to another episode of Lunchtime with Zach, 2012 edition. If I'm not mistaken, I think this might be our 10th episode. Let me check really quickly on here. I want to make sure I'm not going too far. Oh boy. Probably am. Nope. This is our 10th episode. Okay. And today is Sunday, March 18th, 2012. And to celebrate our 10th episode, I have a special guest here that has not been in my videos for a long time. He is back with us. He is now known as ExtremeGameVidz. But then he was previously known as FalconPunch123. Then he was known as Mr. Sabotage100. Ben is back with us.
Hey.
So, yeah,
we're gonna be here for a little bit of spring break because Karen's not gonna be here at my house for a little bit.
Yeah.
Spring break.
So yeah, Ben's back on my channel. It's been a while since he's been on here.
Yeah.
So yeah. So let's just go ahead and get started. If you guys didn't see my Game & Watch, I got the new Bop at Extreme. So that's kind of cool. I want to thank The Color Paul once again for making me the new profile picture and the new channel background. I asked him to make Ben one. So yeah. Looking forward to that. I'm eating the usual. I was going to have pizza today, but I had it yesterday and I was too busy to record it. So... this is what I'm eating again. And so now I'm gonna get this out of the way. I'm gonna have the camera on Ben because we're gonna have him tell us what is coming up on his channel and what he's been doing lately.
Well, I've mostly been doing game vids of Doom, Minecraft.
Mm-hmm. And I heard about your big thing you're coming up with, the Diablo thing.
Yeah. Because, in 2 months, the release of Diablo 3 is coming,
mm-hmm.
and I'm really excited for that. So, Monday will be the start of it.
A full week of killing demons and crap in honor of the release of Diablo 3 on May 15th. Alright. So, yeah.
And also, if you got a Facebook, you can Extreme Game Vids on Facebook.
Mm-hmm. I think the link is on here. Pretty sure it is.
Okay. I know it's in one of.
Okay. So it's in one of them. But yeah. Anyway, so yeah, you can follow Ben on his new channel on Facebook.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah.
Just posted.
He's been doing Minecraft. His first one was Stick Ranger.
Yeah.
Never heard of that game before for some reason.
It was on some website.
Yeah.
Did a little club. Internet. Yeah, some music I made.
Oh, that was the little thing that you had on your background, your old background,
mm-hmm.
where they changed it on the crappy channel, new channel layout.
Yeah.
GameVids Oregon Trail.
Mm-hmm. The little flash version of, internet mm-hmm. version of Oregon Trail, because it's originally for the NES.
Yeah. So what else is coming up on your channel you can explain to them?
That's what I'm mostly trying to figure out.
Yeah.
Once DL3 comes out, I'm going to be making a bunch for that.
Yeah. That'll be cool.
Mm-hmm.
And, I think I noticed on your old FalconPunch123, and even back on your Mr. Sabotage 100 channel, people were asking, how does screencast-o-matic thing work? Can you kind of explain it to them how the whole screencast-o-matic
you need Java to run it, so, if you have Java... you can fit it, it'll pop up, you can record videos, and you can just fit it to stuff so that it can record. And if you have a microphone, you can, like, record your own voice, which I use my webcam, which for some reason is not working because it's always out of focus now.
I thought it was already broken because one of the legs.
No, it's not because of that.
Oh.
It's not. So now I just use my microphone as my my webcam as my microphone. Not microphone as a webcam.
Oh, okay. But yeah, if you guys haven't been watching TV or sports lately, me and my whole family have been watching March Madness. So that's pretty exciting. I actually, you know what? I'll actually show you guys my bracket. I've been, whoops.
Oh, dang.
So yeah, this is the whole, that's the whole bracket. That's the game so far. There's more games today. It's currently on the third round. Today's the last day of it. And then we have to wait until like Thursday or Friday. Which spring break is coming up. So yeah, there's only one more week till spring break comes up. That's pretty exciting. Mm-hmm. Hope we don't get any big assignments at school.
Yeah.
We usually do, sometimes. I don't think we did last year.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just making modifications on here. Let's see. Yeah, I'll turn it back to me. So.
It's funny. I haven't been here for so long, I almost forgot where your house was. Like, I knew it was on this street, but I almost forgot which house it was.
I remember it being a pretty big house.
Pretty nice. That's it.
Yeah. So someone sent me this video the other day. Ben, you can kind of come over here so you can see it. So it's called dot dot dot. I mean, I've heard similar. Yeah. So this is what. So apparently this guy. I mean, there was this game, and I actually played it. Somebody told me about it. I haven't seen this video yet, so I have no idea what to expect. It's originally came from newgrounds.com. So. It's a pretty funny website and a pretty cool website and stuff like that. And it's based on a game called Super PSTW Action RPG, which is basically like an old style 8-bit type game where you just hit the space bar. You don't have to do anything else. Like, they force you to do stuff. So apparently this game made one of these people mad. So I'm going to show you guys this video. It's going to be the first time that me and Ben too haven't seen it. So hopefully I can get this aligned right with the.
It's like, what video would be called dot dot dot?
Yeah, I know. Okay, I think that looks pretty good. Okay, let me turn the sound on. Set it. Following video was originally created for the Newgrounds Flash Portal, and I've seen a lot of Newgrounds stuff, so this stuff is I know what stuff.
But there's
kind of stuff is on here.
This guy, he made a Mario.
Huh.
Oh, it's the old-fashioned, but, like, he made, add it so that, like, it's free download. He add it so that you can use a portal gun.
Oh, wow.
To go through, navigate through stuff.
So, yeah, based on a voice track about a review, someone told me this is hilarious. I've actually never seen this before, but another flash.
Dot, dot, dot. A review by Axeman 13.
Years old.
February 3rd, 2010. Score, 1. I really don't want to say this, but I have to now. This game is so essy! I mean, all you do is hit the space bar. That's it! How is this an RPG anyway? You can't control anything but what it says on the screen!
Contrail. Condensed water from an aircraft.
What if I didn't want to buy the potion? What about quests? All you can upgrade is strength. There is no way you can lose to the boss at the end. This game is crap. It's not even an RPG at all. I mean, look at it. In what way is this supposed to be an RPG if you can do quests and stuff? But then, the entire time, explain to me, the ador commence, al toto, lies.
Toto, what the
fuck? Supposed to be stick dudes? I don't even know how this damn game got the daily third prize. Or a rating of 4.26.
Pebble. That rating's gone up, by the way.
I'm trying to make a point here. Blam! This piece of crap! P.S.
Oh.
The only reason I'm giving this a one is Byakuan. The voice is were pretty cool. But that's it.
Oh my god. So, I can't remember who sent that. I think I already deleted the message, but I put it on my watch later list. That's actually really funny. Oh my god. Because I've played that. That game is pretty bad. I mean, I would do a game and watch of it, but it's so bad, you guys would probably find the episode really boring mm-hmm. to watch. And I haven't made a dent in this mac and cheese. But yeah, I'm not going to wait here until I finish it. But anyways, that's a quick look at that. I think that's going to do it for this 10th episode of Lunchtime with Zach. I'm not sure if I told Ben this or not, but I've gotten the promotion for uploading longer than 15 minutes.
Oh, yeah, you told me it's
cool. Oh, I did? Okay. So, yeah, obviously you guys know that, because last night I uploaded my first episode of GoldenEye Madness, which went for about an hour and a half. But that's going to do it for this episode of Lunchtime with Zach, 2012 edition, the 10th episode, Zachman 18.
Extreme Game Vids.
Also known as Falcon Punch 123, a.k.a. Mr. Savage Watch 100, a.k.a. Ben. Gosh, you can go on and on forever. And I'll see you guys next week on Lunchtime with Zach.
This is Brandon Hogan for Lunchtime with Zach 2012. EDN Team Productions, Wisdom Solutions, Self-Addicted Time, EDN Channel 4, and others.